no, I was saying.
Yeah, they brought him in just to count him. He didn't play against us in the first game. I don't know. He's a ringer. Like I said, that's the kind of game that would change the way people do business. I'm just thinking about it. Thank you. He'll foul out by the end of the first quarter. 6-2, 6-8 with the fro. He didn't play against us though in the tournament.
Yeah, nobody knew him.
This is a whole new lineup, isn't it? You're right. On the inbound. Get in. We're stopping that. Take that 15 footer. There he is. Take it, Ryan. Get in there. Oh, is she really? Nice. Oh. Had him on the inside hip for a minute. Too bad. Thank God. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, that was on the line.
Jack is getting fresh. Is that new dude?
Yeah.
No, right? Holly Wally. Holly Wally. Who's Holly? Holly.
Nice to see you too.
It's two on him. And in comes the beef. He's a big boy. He had three of the most violent fouls you've ever seen though in that game. He was knocking kids down. Throw it in. See what happens.
Go, Jack.
Big men now have at least one foul. That's good to see. Bonus for the next quarter. enough of that. He's OC.
Holy.
They're gonna bail him out. Wow. They're gonna call that a shooting foul to boot? That was on Dylan as well? That's cheap.
Woo! Jack! Jack Miller! Woo!
Settle down now. A little Homer action going over here.
Hey, if you bring your own cheerleading squad.
Yeah, right?
I was a pretty good cheerleader last time, too.
Yeah, you were.
I was a good one. You were.
Touch him, they're fouling. He just fell down. That's twice they rewarded him. Guess they're swinging it to LJ first.
Swing at the LJ first.
Knock it down, knock it down, baby.
Go, Jack.
Ridiculous.